things which I do to take care and take care of our environment. The first thing that I do is I save water. Whenever I'm in home, I ensure that that all the taps are functioning correctly, and if I see them running, then I just turn them off. So not a single drop of water goes to waste. So the second thing that I do is I save electricity. I'm also occasionally checking that no lights in my home are going to waste. Like, I turn off the switches whenever I'm not in that room. I only turn the lights on of the room which I am in. Things. The third thing is that me and my family, we also use jute bags, cloth bags. Also, I save paper too. That is one of the that is like the fourth point. I save paper. Like, I recycle my old notebooks. Sometimes my parents take a test on the notebooks, and instead of using the new ones, I use the old notebooks, like of the last year. And sometimes I use the old papers and make a new notebook out of it. It is like a really creative way of saving old pages. And like, really, we should actually just take out our old notebooks and see how many pages are there which we haven't used or even paid a look at. So that is pretty much what I do, and hopefully this was helpful. I really loved telling my thoughts about it, and thank you. Hopefully we will all continue to save and make the environment better. Thank you, bye.
Join the Three Kitchen family.